James, yes, I just, so I set this loop. Here, I'll show you that.
So check this out, deconstructing the loop. I'm gonna switch cameras here so you can see. Instead of being obnoxious.
I'm gonna deafen in Discord and listen to your stream.
Okay, so James, what is happening here?
Great question. So I have this loop going in the clone looper,
which is just a C sharp minor and an A, right? And I'm just diddling around with that. And then I decided, so for context, that loop is happening. Whatever was happening at the time that I half-timed it, I was like, oh, that sounds nice. So I grabbed it here. And I just set a really short loop and grabbed that part. And then I octave-upped the loop. So this is octave down. So I octave-upped. But that's not all. Then I turned on this Bitcrusher low pass filter, which is in the same channel on the tri-parallel mixer as the